When OHS investigators rescued an abused puppy named Midnight, no one suspected that it would be the start of one of the longest court battles in OHS history. Especially not Tony Platt, a talented OHS volunteer who was called on to be Midnight's foster parent. Foster parents usually care for an animal for just a few weeks, but Tony Platt's journey with Midnight spanned more than a year's time. Tony was thrust into an extraordinary situation because Midnight was evidence in an animal abuse case. Tony would have to be in custody of the dog at all time, nor could prospective adopters meet with Midnight until the court battle was over. Tony rearranged his life to fit Midnight's needs. At the same time, he helped transform a scared, abused puppy into a well-mannered dog. When the court case finally ended after 15 months, Tony worked tirelessly to find a permanent home for Midnight. The perfect family for Midnight was eventually found, thanks largely to Tony's efforts. Midnight's journey from an abused animal to a loving family pet was made possible because of Tony's unwavering commitment. Tony Platt's commitment, compassion, and selflessness make him a true animal hero.